little nervous about this, Sam. That's all I'm saying.
Alan, no one forced you to accept my offer to move in.
I know that.
Then what are you whining about?
I don't know. I've been in a really sweet living situation.
I wouldn't call sleeping on a dorm room floor with three guys addicted to beer and video games a really sweet living situation.
Yeah, but it had its advantages.
Advantages being what? Waking up next to them instead of waking up next to me?
Well, of course not. All I'm saying is, you know, it allowed for us to have a place to go be by ourselves every now and then. That's all.
Well, I'm sure your ex-roommates will let you visit.
Sam, this just seems kind of rushed. That's all I'm saying. I mean, are we being irrational about this? Are you 100% sure?
100% sure about living with you full time? No, I'm not. Since when does love have to be rational? It'd be kind of boring, don't you think?
Anyway, the point is...
I am so deeply in love with you. And this is so odd for me to say this to anybody, but I'm just so incredibly immersed in your soul, your aura, your whatever, that when we're apart, it's like my world's a little darker, a little dimmer, a little more lonely.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, you said you felt the same way about me, didn't you?
Yeah, but damn, I didn't put as cool as you just did.
So, forget being 100% sure. And stop having these stupid frat boy panic attacks and grow up. And just enjoy us being together while we are together, okay?
Okay.
You know, who knows? I might get sick of your cologne and throw your ass back on that floor with your buddies.
Really?
Yeah. You know, and then you'll miss out on the best part of moving in with me.
Oh, yeah? What's the best part of moving in with you?
Why don't you take a guess, Marco?
Man, monkey love.
Young man, you just got an A.